Jace's big head's in the way.
Yeah, Jace doesn't
post a lot of posts. Here. Start, Lizzie. Heritage video.
Go ahead, Mr. Wynn. Mr. Wendell has freedom, a free that you and I think is dumb. It'd be without the worries of quick to diss society, for Mr. Wendell's a bum. His only worries are sickness and an occasional harassment by the police in their chase. Uncivilized, we call him, but I just saw him eat off the food we waste. Civilization, are we really civilized? Yes or no? Who needed children when thousands of innocent men could be brutally enslaved or killed over a racist grudge? Tried to warn us about our ways, but we don't hear
much.
Is it his fault
when
we
want
to fight? We got to fight, and we walk. Mr. Wynn, a man, you dignity to stand with pride, realize it all now. You stand tall, go ahead, Mr. Wynn.
Watch this magic trick.
We're about to enter the Year 12 Common Room Kitchen. Yeah. Oh, that's
beautiful,
charming as
beautiful.
Well. Microwave.
Oh.
So
dirty and strong.
Oh, here we have some very studious lasses. Sunny for exams, Miss Angela Cody and Miss Amy Ferraro. Mr. Adam Macbeth.
G'day, buddy.
Joe Dowden and Phil Smith. Over here we have Lorraine Park.
Maybe sometimes you want it, sometimes you need it. Sometimes you're all over me.
Wasting all of my time.
sometimes you lose. Why can't you be loved? You need to be marked up to hear help. Sometimes you want it, sometimes you need it, sometimes you're all over me. Yeah, yeah.
Sometimes you want it, sometimes you need it, sometimes you're all over me. Yeah, yeah.
Hey, hey. Am I gonna be the only one standing up here or what? You guys ready to go?
On 1003 But then I spent so many nights thinking how you did me wrong. And I grew strong, and I learned how to get along. And so you're back from out of faith. I just walked in to find you here with that sad look on your face. I should have made that stupid hop. I should have made you leave your key. But I don't want to be back for the people I love.
But no, we donated a camera, and the rugby tops will come soon. They'll be good at university.
You took photos next year.
Yes. And we donated a camera, and thank you very much for a very good year. And thank you to the committee. Well done.
Oh!
Hey, Fiona, give us a wave. Throw out the offending wagon wheel. Here we have a whisper as the torpedo shook. Joe's actually trying to beat a wombat. Joe's a big prop.
Dedication
to
Lucas. He means so much.
Lucas,
Daniel,
Hartley.
Lucas, Lucas, Lucas.
Oi, oi, oi. He was many Present things to many people, and maybe one thing to one of you.
No, I want to get these girls. Girls, say something for me. See you.
Say something for me.
Nothing to say.
Did you go to a county?
No, I didn't.
Thanks to Annette. Mm-hmm. Oh, we don't have. Ooh, that was last year.
That
was last year. It's
Maria this year. That's my way, economics class.
Ooh, good, good. You're not good to talk to because I have to go up too high.
So, if I take out this, it gets even better. Now we have everything that you really need. You have your newsletters that you don't take home when you like
from the week.
Year 11 and it's been bagged. You have a wig, which always comes in handy. This, well,
that's for your best friend.
Got nails in it too, just for added
extra comfort.
Doing video, which is very important to me.
Is that?
Which I have not returned.
What is it?
Your swimming video, I guess.
Can I borrow that? Yes. The Heritage video? You're a legend.
Don't.
I'll give it back to you.
Oh my god, it's a Jessica!
Might be Jackie Millard. Yeah, she's not much like George, eh? Hey?
No,
and her twin's George. Tell her.
Just these words. Nothing else. Nothing else.
Fire. And,
Yeah,
so I'll switch it off.
Olga.
Possibly get.
Oh yeah, I've even got the good old MU, so
everyone's got the good old MU.
That's right.
Ah! It's too big. I feel like down there. Not down lower. Down a bit lower.
Good work.
Yeah.
No comment.
Yeah. Remember you in year 7 because I can remember your sister.
Yeah.
Frances. How's she going now?
Good. Yeah.
She's still nursing?
Yes.
And I've still got Catherine here, so I've still got my hands full. We've got Shannon here as well. Just in case the people who don't know the video is Elizabeth Twig and Adam Mead. And I wish you all the best.
Horror. Bye, yes. Well, thank God you're going. But then there's another life next year.
Goodbye, yes. That
has lived a million lives. This death is not something that some people are not familiar with. This death is always a mess. The moment I am doing it, surprises. This picture and this picture, which runs for a lot of work, a lot of paper, must remember. Goodbye, Year 12. It's been great knowing you. Do come back and see us.
Friends, this one's for the high performance unit of sport at the Victoria University. I'm sorry to see this lot of Year 12 go. In fact, I'd like them to come back. They spent another year with us. We've got him in the head of the river. What would I say to Year 12? I think schools like ours give kids roots and wings. And I hope that in the time they've been here, they will remember the foundation of the roots that they've got. But what I want them to do is to escape from this place and develop wings and fly on their own. Never knew I'd be bitter from the sweet. I spent my life.
And the world was dark before.
Down in the dirt. Right. Just have that. We want to quote.
Luke is a loser.
Oh, that is hard. Shorty, what do you think of this?
I think it's very hard.
Look at that. I'm a bit, you know, a bit nervous about the whole thing. We've only got 4 days left, Casual. Lucas, the whole school's heard about you. You're on the whiteboard, boy. And this is it. This is what they've been waiting for. This is the footage they've been waiting for, Lucas.
Hey everyone, good luck in your first year of whatever you're doing. Hope it all goes well. I say, no one ever listens to anything good that I have to say.
Say that all.
Thank you.
is rising for us.
And our whole future's in front of us.
Practically our whole future.
Well, anyway, we're walking towards the sun.
Okay, let's throw some dominoes. See where the sun flies, okay?
Us in two,
yeah? Yeah, come on down. Okay.
Go for it, please.
Okay, let's start with the task.
Okay.
Now, I don't want to see a big move. Just enough to get your head and shoulders off the mat, okay?
Okay.
Yeah? Okay, here we go. And walk. And walk.
Well done, sweetie.
Showing all the
be your dog.
Thank you.
person as high and mighty as myself.
Cheeks.
joke because I know you. And Martin was right. I only smile for you, haven't you? Maybe I can smile for you.
Ain't she great?
They just had a race, so thanks a lot, guys.
Hey, cool. See you, Will.
Able to present you with this check for $11,902.90.
I'm not afraid.
It's not to me.